Ooh, wee!
Hey, girl, you good? It's clear.
Oh, thank God. I don't even want to think about what they'd have done to me. I got no money, no phone, nothing. Could you give me a ride?
I ain't just gonna leave you here.
If you can drop me on Inoceno Road in Chumash, I'll get a friend to pick me up there. So much for stepping in. I know what those guys are like. They'd have killed me for sure.
Some things you don't let go, and that's one of them. So you knew those creeps.
You know, for as long as I can remember, the Lost was my life. I was committed. And until you've been with a fat, hairy, middle-aged guy who hasn't changed his leathers in a week, you don't know the meaning of commitment, you know what I mean? And then all the partying just started to take its toll. Feeling down all the time. Missing my family. Anyway, I decided to get out, clean myself up, get into treatment. And a couple shrink sessions in, guess what? Turns out getting passed around like a piece of meat by older men doesn't give me self-esteem after all. It's sick. I was too far in, too gone, to see what a victim I'd become. You know, the problem is, you don't just leave the Lost. You're locked in. It's worse than religion or cable TV subscription, whatever. You know, they never stop coming after you.
Yeah, look, you need to make some new friends.
This can't be